To close your vocal cords, you need to know how to properly close them. Your vocal cords are inside of your larynx. And in order to know where your larynx is, you touch your vocal cords, you touch your throat here around your Adam's apple. And let's say good. You can feel the slight movement inside. Yes, that's where your vocal cords are. Okay, so let's try. Say mommy, mommy, mommy. Mommy, mommy. Am I bright and focused? Mommy, 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 mommy. And feel how much you close when you speak mommy, mommy. Mommy, 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 mommy. Yes. So your larynx looks like V-shape. The front is attached. The back is open. When you speak or sing, they close like this. So let's close as much as you speak. Mommy, 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 mommy. And we're gonna sing into singing. Just as much as you speak. Mommy, 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 mommy. If we don't properly close, what happened? Mommy, 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 mommy. So let's close. Mommy, 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 mommy. Yes. Mommy, 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 mommy. Mommy, 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 mommy. Mommy, 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 mommy. Mi me mamo, mi me mamo, mi me mamo. Mi me mamo, mi me mamo, mi me mamo. Jada. Mi me mamo, mi me mamo, mi me mamo. Good job.